Who dares tr- Ah, sweet honey!
Did the rose do that to him? If only I could breathe fire! We'll have to improvise, improvise! What an interesting dwelling. So close to the witch's lair, but I don't see any path to it. It looks like the tree on top is hurting.
Away! There's no door! Just leave me here! I'm captive of the troll forever! My hair! I let it down for that prince, and look what happened! First tangled, and now gone! Never again for anyone!
Surely I can do something for the poor girl!
Blessed princess, I thank you. Oh dear, now I remember. The town's children, they're gone, missing. All we found was this puppet wig. There was a rose under it, and I just can't recall anything before you came. My mother once spoke of an ancient darkness gathering power from the dreams of those ensorcelled to sleep.
So that's how she's doing it. She's using the souls of those who lie under her curse. They're giving her power. We have to release as many as we can before we face her.
Wait for me! I'm back. Did you miss me? I couldn't stop worrying. I knew I had to come back. Did you need my abilities for anything you missed?
You don't have to worry about that troll any longer.
Take this heart as my thanks to you. Now it's time to get out of this tower and start living.
this dwarf one of the architects on your castle?
I was the only architect, little fairy. That's why the witch, she forced me to work for her. Princess, I am so sorry. For freeing me, you have me eternal gratitude.
You have returned them all to us! You truly are the princess of the people!
Please, take this door handle. I found it at the children's feet. Perhaps it will lead you to the culprit.
The mayor will surely be happy we return the children to life.
The beautiful dwarf dwelling. Its energy seems to be focused in the adjoining rooms. Good heavens! The evil has baked a gingerbread monster in the oven!
Thank you.
It's the remaining four dwarves. They're having nightmares in their slumber because the evil took their tools. I won't feel bad about burning.
Thank you. Thank you.
Has Papa Dwarf been up to? This secret room is full of your castle plans.
We Hello, my dark love. Treachery! My eyes have been opened and I see now. I know.
What are you talking about? You need to rest for a moment, please. You're upsetting the princess.
She does look a little pale. Perhaps she's the one who needs to rest. I am sustained by something greater than either of you can imagine.
Princess, get away from him!
No more of your magic!
What a wild ride! I think we're almost there, Princess! The portal brought us to the Witch's Claw! There must be a way to get to her lair! The witch's trophy tower. What has she done? Who is she keeping in here?
This must be where the witch keeps her trophies. Magical creatures trapped in paintings here for her pleasure. That poor leprechaun. He's tied up with rusty wires. What kind of world is this the witch is holding them in? We need to free that poor mermaid, Princess. She's caught in that net. Gingerbread house? I'm afraid to know what the witch is keeping in there. We need to get inside.
someone and is cooking them for dinner.
Thank you, Princess. I was starting to dry up in that net. How can I repay you? Perhaps with some of the siren's coveted fish oil? Good luck in your quest against the witch.
Go! Beep!
Aye, thank you. Have you seen me pot of gold? Can't have a rainbow without one, you know.
We'll find it for you. Then you can be free. Such a massive ice palace. She must be keeping something quite large inside. We have to get in there. It's a phoenix, the most amazing of the fire-blooded creatures. We need to set it free.
This centaur is blocking our path. But why? What is he guarding?
None shall pass until I get what's mine.
The witch has taken something of his. We must help him, Princess.
I owe you a great debt. You have saved my child. I will not forget this kindness.
Princess, the witch wanted a unicorn more than any other creature. Their powers are legendary. We must free her, and quickly.
Thank you.
We made it! The witch's doorstep! Now to get inside and pass this creepy eye. The dwarf wasn't lying when he said he was working for her. Incredible! This castle, it looks exactly the same as yours. It's like she's trying to steal your entire life, princess! She's taking this copycat thing to a whole new level. The chandelier is blocking the door. castle may look the same, but it's not your castle. Anyone we see here is no friend. Remember that, princess. Don't be fooled. They are enchantments that we must break. The gardener was guarding his room, the greenhouse. The witch seems to be breeding her favorite plants in here, Venus fly. Destroying the witch's purpose. Of course, the king's observatory. It looks like the witch has been messing about with the stars in the night sky. taught you how to put on makeup, and it looks like the witch has been experimenting some herself. Usually kept the boogie monsters away, but now they're alive and well in your room. Let's do away with them. An exact representation of your nursery. Obviously, this is where she planned on keeping Isabella.